Chattanooga police are investigating a possible hate crime. A man says four people attacked him at the same time, yelling anti-gay slurs and striking him in the face with a gun. It reportedly happened around 2 a.m. September 21st on Dodson Avenue. Police haven't identified the victim, but the victim identified three of the suspects, and warrants have been issued. The investigation is ongoing.